I finished my Bachelor of Science in 2016 with a major in geology. Right now, I have just finished all of my coursework for my degree and I am heading into all research. So it's mid-semester at the moment, which can be a really tough time of year because all of your assignments start banking up. You have to revise half a semester of content. Exams are not too far away. But don't worry, I've got some tips to get you through. So firstly, if you haven't visited the Graduate Science website, that's a really great place to find help with your academic studies and to find resources. So definitely try that out. So secondly, the thing I found the most helpful for me is leaning on my peers. I have a really great group of friends at uni, which we study together, and sometimes when we reach a bit of a mental block, we'll just be like, right, we'll work really well for 5 minutes and then we'll go get tea or ice cream or something. So don't be afraid to get together with your friends and study together, and definitely take breaks together. Breaks are really, really important. So another thing I found really helpful is reaching out to my lecturers and academic staff in the school or in the Faculty of Science. They know a lot about what they do and they're always willing to help, so don't be afraid to give them an email or talk to them at lunch or morning tea. They're a really great support and resource. So the workload at this time of semester can be pretty intimidating, but remember to stay organized, write lists for yourself, keep a diary, have a calendar, and do scheduling breaks as well. What works for me is that I work 9 to 5 on the weekdays. I take breaks at night and then I keep the weekends off. Might not work for everyone, but if you have to study at night, I recommend keeping weekends, time for yourself, time for you and your friends to hang out. It's really, really important and it makes study during the week so much more fun. So if you're feeling overwhelmed or stressed, don't worry, there are all of these resources to help you. Remember to reach out to people, go on the website, and remember to take breaks and take some time for yourself to take a rest. Doesn't matter how busy you are, remember to take a break and have fun. Good luck for the rest of the semester.